concealer I've actually used was the Revolution Concealer. This is a new concealer. I just got it probably like 3 days ago. I really like it. It's around like $69, I think. Not quite sure. But I really recommend it. I really like it. It's just like kind of like a sheer coverage, but it still gives you whatever coverage. I have set also my lid with the Too Faced Chocolate Bar, the shade Coconut Cream up here. So now we're gonna get the tape so we could have a really sharp edge. Start off with the Modern Renaissance. I know it looks like it has got beaten up. It has got beaten up. And we're actually gonna go in with the shade color right here called Red Ochre, and we're gonna get it on a precise brush. Thank you. primer. This one right here. Now, I'm just going to do the other one, and I'll go right back. Milani called Luminoso. Revolution Retro Looks Matte Lip Kit. I just got this one and oh my god, it's so good.
It's so pretty.
honestly, like,
it's not pretty good. I really liked it. It has like another avocado dip, like cookies eyeliner, but this one has glitter. And obviously it's a little different. But yeah. And my eyes always look red, it's because
I'm allergic to a lot of things and I can't have anything around my eyes. But I still wear makeup because I like makeup, and getting my eyes red is not gonna stop me from wearing makeup. So yeah, well, hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and go and like my other videos too, and go share them, and subscribe down below and click the bell button so you guys can be notified every time I upload a video. And leave me some comments down below on how I did, what can I improve on, what do you guys want to see, all those kind of sort of stuff. And thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, guys.